Ah, this reel is a Silex number 2. Has the perforated drum. They were great. They were for lightness when casting. The only trouble is when they started to use monofilament lines, which are stretchy. They under tension, they crushed the spools, and so you find a lot of these reels with breakages in the drum. This one is just stamped with a W as the maker, which was probably a guy called War, W-A-U-G-H. Earlier on they didn't use both initials, just a single initial.